Hey everybody, this is Mac. Sending one out to my friend and hero, Mr. John Prine, who's having to deal with this virus that's got us all hiding in the house. God bless you, John. He wrote maybe one of the best songs he's ever written about being isolated, and I'm gonna try to do it a little bit of justice here on this casual Sunday. Hope everybody's all right. This is Hello in There. Had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta liked living there. It'd been years since the kids had grown a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe's somewhere on the road. We lost Dave in the Korean War. I still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers run wilder every day. Waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits and stares at the back door screen. And all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both seen. I think I go and call up Rudy. We work together at the factory. What could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing what's with you, nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers run wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. So if you're walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow, anxious eyes, don't pass them by, don't stop and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hang in there, John. I love you.